We don't actually have to do any of the cattle muster, do we? Because I grew up on a farm, so for me, when I had to go on a cattle muster, it was like 9, 10, 12 hours, hard work. I don't know what I expected, but I had a lot of fun, you know, I almost lost my nose. And I got to see backpackers being bucked off bulls. What's not to like? I mean, that was exciting.